Look at this place. The whole city's resting on this cavern. Doesn't look very safe, does it?
That's an understatement.
Yeah. We gotta find a way down
this kid. This is gonna get hairy. You ready for this?
Let's do it. Amazing. This is how they move the water to the surface.
God, look at the ceiling here.
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
I don't know how the hell it's still standing.
We gotta get across there. Help me with this door. Shit, get down!
Down this way. Ah, crap! Sully, we got more company!
No, no, no. definitely going into the water.
Hey. Sweet. I'm holding on to this.
Sully, help me with this. We gotta get through here.
Gently.
You gotta be kidding me.
We gotta take that thing out. Any ideas?
Well, they sure as hell got us outnumbered. Let's split up. Try to flank them.
Yeah, better odds that way. Swallow any of that water.
I don't think so.
Jesus.
This is why we can't have nice things.
Come on, we gotta move.
I have a nickel for every time you sit back.
Keep them away from Marla! Get out!
It's with these guys! We're gonna get buried here! I started that! Place is coming down.
I have a nickel every time you said that.
Keep them away from Marlo!
Everybody else! Quit these guys! I know we're gonna get buried here!
Definitely they don't care.
I sure as hell do!
Oh my god, the city's collapsing! We have to get out of here!
We gotta find a way out of here. Fast.
Back.
Up this way! How are we gonna get out of here? Wait, the gears! Sully, we're gonna have to ride these up, alright?
Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand.
You can't just let her die.
Hell, he can't. Nate, give me your goddamn hand.
Here.
Grab it. The hell are you doing?
I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there.
Hold on.
No!
Nate!
No!
Come on!
Run!
Up here! Hurry it up!
Sully, we gotta get out of here! The whole place is coming down!
Goddamn bullets!
How the hell did we do this? Run! 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 Run
much for immeasurable wealth, huh?
Well...
it's not much, is it?
It's enough.
Yeah.
Hey, hold up a minute, Nate.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something that needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father. A lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to...
No, listen. I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sally? I mean, I love you, but...
Stop. Just stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long have you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness, it's what you do with the hand you dealt.
Hey.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
Yeah. It's all right. I swapped it for something better. Let's get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, we're this way.
But...
come on. Trust me.
What are you up to?
No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but it'll do. Come on. See if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah.
Three.
More or less.